society gathered around me, a society of scholars, seekers of truth. We call ourselves the Brotherhood. We share common political and social beliefs, but our society truly revolves around the study of numbers. This theorem has carried on in my name for almost 3,000 years as the famous Pythagorean theorem. I remember it like it was yesterday. We were sure that mathematics was a language of the gods. We would chant,
"Bless us, divine number.
Bless us, divine number.
Thou who generatest gods and men.
Thou who generatest gods and men.
Number fools.
Number fools.
The numbers, in a way, can meet Pythagoras at his own gate." Please.